Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
Ugly. Ugly. You ordered a true portrait, so that's what I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense in your stupid face!
Hey. yes, speaking.
Yes.
What?
What?
What fire?
Fire.
Oh, God.
God.
Is she? Which hospital?
Which hospital?
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.